21 times.
Felt those lips tell me 21 lies.
Yeah. You'll be the death of me.
Sage advice.
Good afternoon, LHS. I'm Michaela.
And I'm Letna. Today is Friday, February 24th, 2017. Thank you to all students who brought in money to support the Relay for Life team.
If you haven't donated to Relay for Life, do so right now. So far, we have raised $806, so we're $200 away from our goal.
Donations will still be accepted on Monday, so every dollar counts.
Here is Darren with the three-day forecast.
Good afternoon, Lebanon High. I'm WLHS reporter Darren Thompson bringing you the three-day forecast for the weekend. Currently, it is 65 degrees, and today we have a high of 72 with a low of 55. Tomorrow, there is a chance of rain, but we're looking at a high of 63 with a low of 31. And for Sunday, it's going to cool down as we have a high of 43 and a low of 30 degrees. Back to you, Michaela and Letna.
Thank you, Darren.
Enjoy the weather while it lasts. It's going to be pretty chilly on Sunday.
Seniors, scholarship deadlines are approaching, so make sure you turn in your scholarships.
The Class of 2020 sub pickup is on March 7th. See a freshman or Mrs. Shirk for more information.
Reporter Leah has recently caught up with seniors about senioritis. Let's take a look what she has scooped about it.
Senioritis is a supposed affliction of students in their final year of high school or college characterized by a decline in motivation or performance.
Signs of this disease can include
short-term memory loss,
daydreaming about graduation,
not showing up to school altogether,
counting down the days until graduation,
and finally becoming more and more independent.
Many students say they have experienced or experience senioritis, and here are a few students from LHS with their ways of coping with it.
What are you guys doing to help you cope with senioritis?
Keeping my grades up because I'm looking forward for prom this year.
I try to make sure all my assignments are on time and keep up with my work and not slack.
Well, I listen to music in class to concentrate.
Graduation, I'm basically just saving up money so that way when I get out, I can move somewhere or just get ready for the future. I'm listening to more music, just hanging out with more friends.
Cope with senioritis? You can't. It's just, it's there.
I take it day by day and know that June 2nd is around the corner.
Everyone is scared and anxious, and it's normal, but senioritis is just a myth. Yes, it'll very soon be you walking across the stage in the auditorium, but don't forget to appreciate and congratulate yourself for the little and big accomplishments you make on your path to graduation and your future.
I remember you, you used to, I remember you, 'cause we've got so much history, baby.
As a senior, I believe that senioritis is real.
I can't relate.
Girl, you better watch out, because that ain't easy.
There are less than 30 yearbooks left. Put down a deposit or pay in full. See Mr. Howard for more information.
Spring sports are approaching, so make sure you turn in your physicals or research in as soon as possible.
Softball's last open gym is on Sunday from 11 to 1. The season starts on March 6th.
Track also starts the 6th. So hand in necessary paperwork by March 3rd.
The field trip Leadership and Diversity, LGBT, has 30 slots available and it's $5 at Dickinson College. Fill out a form for Mr. Seifert by March 17th.
If you want to participate in Hoops for Heart, you must be PIAA eligible, no exceptions. So look on Schoology to and more updates.
Here is reporter Sadie with a sneak peek at what to expect this weekend if you plan to watch the Oscars.
This Sunday, the Oscars will be airing, so sit back, grab some popcorn, and stay tuned. With top nominations for Best Picture, Best Actress, and Best Actor, film La La Land is rolling in big. Here's a glimpse of what nominations to expect during the award show this year.
Two options. You either follow my rules or follow my rules.
Welcome to Walk the 16 Mile.
Oh, I'll sit in the back of the bus.
Like it's been gone for 300 hours.
It felt like it to me, too.
Don't have the math figured out yet.
There's no protocol for women attending.
There's no protocol for a man circling the earth either, sir.
Every time we have a chance to get ahead, they move the finish line.
There are days that define your story beyond your life. Like the day they arrived.
Colonel G.T. Weber from Army Intelligence.
Pack your bags.
Let's be making sure that they're doing right by you. You understand what I'm saying?
I'm starting to remember a life I'd forgotten.
Are you okay?
All my friends are here. I got two girlfriends, and I'm in a band. You're a janitor and Quincy.
All your friends? I don't know. What do you want me to do?
I'm gonna just sit here until you calm down.
All right, I'm calming it.
Sir.
Waiting for what?
Private Doss.
I always dreamed about being a doctor, but didn't get much school. I can't stay here while all them go fight for me.
Doesn't seem like such a bad thing to me to want to put a little bit of it back together.
Tune in to CBS TV Network at 8:30 to see who will take home an Oscar.
Thank you, Sadie. The boys basketball team is home tonight at 7 against CD East. Come out and support the boys.
As always, if you have any interest in participating in our show, please contact a member for more information.
Have a great day, 11 and high.